Hello world, I'm David Cortez, and this is my website www.david-cortez.com. In this video, we will solve a math quiz. To a number, we add its half and its third part, and we obtain 33. What is the number? For solving this quiz, we can write a first degree equation. We call the number x, and the half part of x is 1 over 2x. The third part of the number is 1 over 3x. So we know that x plus 1 over 2x plus 1 over 3x is equal to 33. So, how we can solve this? We can just multiply the left side, the right side by 6. So, it's 6 that times x plus 1 over 2x plus 1 over 3x is equal to 33 times 6. So, with this step, we can remove the denominator, so it's 6x plus 3x plus 2x is equal to 33 times 6, that is 30 times 6 plus 3 times 6, 180 plus 18, so it's 198. So 6 plus 3 plus 2 is 11x is equal to 198. What is the number that multiplied by 11 gives as a result 198? It is, so x is 198 over 11. That is 18. So the solution of this quiz, to a number we add its half and its third part and we obtain 33. The solution is 18. So we can do the check. If we do 18 plus 1 half of 18 plus 1 third of 18 is equal 33. So it is 18 plus 9 plus 6 is equal to 33. 18 plus 9 is 27, because it's like 18 plus 10, 28, minus 1, 27, plus 3, plus 6. It is equal to 33, so 33 is equal to 33. Okay, it's true. It's true. So, the number that we are searching is 18. 18 is the solution of this math quiz. So, I hope that you have enjoyed this video. For now is everything. Bye-bye.